hungry, she had a thirst for knowledge. She studied sculpture at St. Martin's College. That's where I caught her eye. She told me that her dad was loaded. I said in that case, love rum and Coca-Cola. She said fine. And then in 30 seconds time, she said, I wanna live like common people. I wanna do whatever common people do. Wanna sleep with common people. I wanna sleep with common people like you. What else could I do? I said, I'll see what I can do. To a supermarket, I don't know why, but I had to start it somewhere. So it started there. I said, pretend you've got no money. And she just laughed and said, hey, you're so funny. I said, yeah. I can't see anyone else smiling in here. Are you sure? You wanna live like common people.